This one's not that big, but it's clean. I like it. There's no trash anywhere. They got a green belt. Very clean. Oh. So. I guess this KOA's always been here, except I've always made reservations over at the Beaver Campground. Which is right next to Taco Time, which I thought that was the same place. Apparently it's not.
Really good Mexican food.
Really good Mexican food over at Taco Time. But it's almost 3 miles away from here. So we're not going there. So we're going to a cafe that is 0.7 miles walking from here. So we're getting our cardio to go to dinner. Putting his